Please come off the piano for a minute, man. Bust this page.
Well, nobody ever felt sorry for me. Could he be the highest grade I ever achieved in elementary? Was a D. I dropped out of high school.
No.
We never got any good jobs on my test because I was OG. Never had a curfew. Never had a brother to look up to. Been moving around from town to town. It's hard to get down with a crew that can have your back for a few. I turned to selling drugs. Like, what else am I supposed to do? I bet before you I had a cellular phone, paper and bitches to bone. Up and down Cajon, I was a shit, but I was depressed when I was alone. Man, Timmy had to go. Got blown by a fofo on the street boys. And Bonnie OD'd on 2G's. Fool, I seen it all. Play. When you own the fucking streets, you think you have it made. But man, sometimes I wish when I was 5 I sold you Kool-Aid. And came home to a loving family. Maybe building a house for 3. That's some shit I ponder about when no one's besides me. They say I'm just an outcast, brother out for the cash. And that's all good, but only if they came to the hood, they'd understand.